One of the things that I'm working on right now has to do with press coverage of contraception. This has been an actually multi-year project. I'm particularly interested in contraception because this is an issue that's really important to women, but also to men. And the cultural narratives that the press tells us about our ability to access contraception should we want to, I think can be really informative about how we frame what it means to be a citizen of our culture.